Penalty flag has now been thrown from the back. As there was the confusion if that was a catch or the incompletion. It was initially marked the completion and going to be a first down, and then from the back.
There is no delay of game. We didn't let the team go because we were stretching out balls. It is fourth down. Reset the play clock to 25 seconds.